wait to see what I get for Christmas. I bet this big one's fine. It can only be one thing.
What?
A bicycle.
You know, I bet I got some pretty good things for Christmas too, but do you want to know what it's really all about?
I already know what it's all about. It's about Santa and presents and candy canes and all the sugar.
Okay, those are some pretty good things, but they're not the real reason we have Christmas. Now come here. We'll have some hot chocolate and cookies and I'll tell you what it's all about.
Christmas is about how Jesus, the little baby in the manger, was born to save all of our sins. So then, an angel came to Mary and said this.
I bring you good news that will cause great joy to all the people. Today, in the town of David, a Savior has been born unto them. He is the Savior, the Messiah.
Meanwhile, the Magi were visiting King Herod.
I bring gold for the king.
For me?
No, for the new king.
What do you mean, new king? I'm the only king around here.
The one from the prophecies, the Messiah.
Messiah? Well, that's not a name I call myself, but I mean, if you people want to start.
No, this gold is for the new king. Do you know where he is?
No.
I mean, I guess the prophecy does say that he's in Bethlehem, so... Well, I mean, you're him. Yeah, totally, you're him. Totally. I better go find him in your ham. Yeah.
Okay. Well, once you find this new king, come straight back to me. I too want to,
what's up, baby?
Give him a gift.
I'm looking for the star right now. I wonder where you are right now.
So you're saying they know where this birthday party is?
And what makes you so certain it's a birthday party?
Oh, here we go.
Let's go.
After all the traveling, they made it to Bethlehem.
Do you have a place on your hand?
Sorry, we're all full.
Oh, no. Okay, let's go to the next place. Please, do you have any room?
No, sorry, we're all full.
Oh, no.
Anything? I'm about to have a baby any day.
Well, we do have a stable. It's not much.
Do you? Can we take us to it?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Do you have a place on your hand?
Sorry, we're all full.
Oh, no. Okay, let's go to the next place. Please, do you have any room?
No, sorry, we're all full.
Oh, no.
Anything? I'm about to have a baby any day.
Well, we do have a stable. It's not much.
Do you? Can we take us to it?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
The Savior was born. This is baby Jesus. Emmanuel. It means God with us.
So he is really the baby who's going to save us all from our sins and defeat the...
Yes, he's the Messiah.
Silent night, holy night.
about this guy? Or even this guy?
Yeah.
What about the presents? At least the presents.
No.
But they're so awesome.
What I'm trying to say is there's so much to be thankful about than all those things, like how Jesus came down to earth to save us from our sins. Mm-hmm.